नमस्ते फ्रॉम मी टू यू. हेलो, आई एम शर्मिला एंड वेलकम टू स्वयंभू डिस्कवर योर सेल्फ. कंटिन्यूइंग विद आवर फोकस थर्ड सीरीज, टुडे वी विल कॉन्सेंट्रेट ऑन फोर वर्ड्स: कैरी, कट, कलर, आइडिया. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट वर्ड कैरी. CARRY, कैरी. कैरी ऑन, कैरी आउट, carry with, carry over, carry forward. Look out there, that truck is carrying a load of bananas. What's it that you're carrying in your bag? 5 kgs of rice is what is there in the bag. Please help, my arms are aching carrying this bag. Okay, let me carry. Are we going to the picnic tomorrow? Yes. Shall I carry lunch? No, there's no need to carry lunch with you. But do carry a can of water. Okay, as you say. Tia was carrying her baby in her arms. The second word is cut. C-U-T, cut. Cut up, cut down, cut back, cut off, cut the cost, hair cut. Ron gets his hair cut once a month. Rani was cutting vegetables. Suddenly she cut her finger. I need a pair of scissors to cut this paper. The doctor advised Johnny to cut down on drinking and smoking. Rina forgot to pay the bill and her internet connection was cut off. The third word is color. C-O-L-O-R, color. Favorite color, bright color, true color. What is the difference between color color and color color? The word color, color, color is used in the USA, and the word color, color, is used in the rest of the English speaking countries like England, Australia, New Zealand, and so on. So you are not wrong if you write color color or color, because both mean the same. Okay, let's continue. What's your favorite color, Rashi?
I like the color blue.
Do you know blue is the color of my car too? Hey, look. Look at the butterfly. Its wings are so colorful. Wow. What's your favorite color?
My favorite color is yellow.
The fourth word is idea. Good idea, main idea, no idea. What an idea. This is a great idea. It's a creative idea. What an idea, Sirji. Let's try to come up with a new idea for our product launch. Let's brainstorm to generate new ideas. You should try to promote your idea. I have an idea. And what's that? An idea of starting a new company, a new startup. Okay, that's all for today. And today we have completed the second set of 20 words in our series Focus Third. That is from 221 to 240. So let's take a look. Own, open, often, once, page, plant, press, paper, country,
cover, city, cross, close, children, car, care, carry, cut, color, idea. So with this we have completed words 221 to 240. So imagine the list of words that you know now. It's more than 50%. So if you are with me in this journey, you must have completed at least 50% of spoken English. Tell to yourself, I will win. Not immediately, but definitely. And I know it, because life is 10% what happens to me and 90% how I take the action to achieving what I want to win. So right now, my main purpose is learning to speak English like a pro, yo. So that's all for today. Meet you again in my next lesson. Till then, stay healthy, stay blessed, and take care. Thank you for being my inspiration. Be happy always.